And you're someone like myself who's gone through domestic violence. And for a woman like myself, Joe Biden became my hero that day.
Bringing hope where there's atrocity, and the truth where there's hypocrisy. No, no, no. What a groove, what a groove.